In the next course, we're going to learn how to improvise in tango. We'll see the most seen patterns that are common in an Argentinian tango dance floor. Exits moving backwards, the possibility of doing the 8th figure, and the simple spinnings to the left and right side. We're going to learn as well how to hold our partner with an intimate touch, so our dance will be harmonic.